Long live the Loyalists!
Hooray, hooray, hooray!
I would now like to...
Crowd during the American War of Independence. They began to arrive and settle in large numbers in what is now New Brunswick. And whereas the constancy, fortitude, tenacity of purpose, and the sacrificial sense of public duty exemplified by those Loyalists and their descendants